Guys, we really need to watch what we're saying. There is power in what comes out of your mouth. You can either speak good or you can either speak bad, good or evil. Don't speak against Yahweh's word. Don't speak against his people. This is what I mean by power of the tongue. We've literally had people in our ministry tell us face to face. We've always been into prophesying. My wife was years back. That she was praying for a deeper level of prophecy to bring the Father to bring her out a little bit more. So she gave a word. What them people told her, told us, was there's some prophetic lady, I don't know, on the internet, on YouTube, on something. They told my wife that your word was word for word what that woman said. Well, my wife took it as an answered prayer. That was confirmation that what she heard from the Father was correct. They were accusing my wife of copying and pasting this woman's word, just changing the names up a little bit. Well, that was devastating to myself. Can't imagine what it did to my wife, especially coming from what we thought were friends. Devastating. But yet, you go months down the road, I think even almost a year, my wife goes on social media and puts out a prophecy because the devil ain't gonna stop the Father's words from coming out of her mouth or my mouth. Enemy, you're not gonna stop us. My wife puts up another prophecy. And then a few months later, the woman that she was accused of copying, that lady puts up a prophecy that matched my wife's word months later. Now, was that lady accused of copying and pasting my wife's? We can turn our heart through the words we say. Power in your tongue. With every syllable, broken, live or die. So speak.